This is the Bishop Don Magic Wand, chairman of the board of famous players everywhere, and you're listening to Reach Around Radio. Can you dig it?
Here we go, as the tombstone to move in the front,
back. Yeah,
1, 2, 3, this is OGs.
Yeah, it's when your pants just automatically sag and you put some crooked sacks on and take your beanie and bring that motherfucker way down and get you a motherfucking bomber jacket on. I know you don't know nothing about no bomber
Speed, this
jacket.
Is 19, a bomber jacket? This is the summer of 93, Speed. You can't tell me anything.
A bomber jacket. It had the little fur on the top.
What are croquet sacks?
And get your crip walk on.
You don't know what croquet sacks are?
It's called
Seawalk.
I've never owned a pair.
Oh, my God.
What?
It's from Adina.
That's some crip shit.
That wasn't, come on.
I know, right?
I was wearing them in the back.
Damn, I was asking.
Hey, we haven't introduced you yet. Shut up. It's Reach Around Radio. It's Talent Thursday. Can you turn that mic off, please? It's Speed Doggy Dog in the house. I just want to say all the beautiful ladies out there, for the new year, we're going to bring it in the room and get this thing in you like this.
You
Oh, shit.
Pam, I'm just going to give this one to you. You can have Speed any way you want it. Without Claudia.
Hysterical.
What? It goes like this. Wait till you just
show you.
Are my back out? Come wear me out tonight.
And don't be late.
Yes, you are.
This right here. See, this song right here, so you
can speak on it, Sweetie.
Just bring it down, Tad, right there. Keep playing, though. Right here, this is what you play. Young lady's over. You know, y'all done already ate.
The plate is over.
Said y'all done already ate.
The plate is over. Bye-bye. The plate is over. The plate is over.
Come down now.
So anyway, so you've already eaten.
Who's the artist, though, first?
That's Norman Conner.
Thank you, sir.
Norman.
So Norman, who was mainly a musician.
Yes.
And so singing is Michael Henderson.
Correct.
So let's move on. Anyway, so you have the.
Wow.
I like that. I like that.
Somebody, I ain't as dumb as motherfuckers think.
That's this right. Has been an R&B.
Just
because
you know a little music trivia.
I guess
on
you can
Annie.
Learn from the Food Channel.
Why is this nigga mic on? Can I finish my dialect, please?
Go ahead. Yeah. Dialect? You mean dialogue? You mean monologue?
Linguistics.
It's my segment. Look here.
It's vagina monologue.
Teeter, see, anyway,
so I'm here. I'm
you
right
have
here.
A young lady over.
Okay.
You've already finished eating.
Yes, sir.
You turn the TV off because you don't want this
yes,
stress.
Sir.
Right? So you got the candles. Make sure you got some scented candles. Mm. The ones I usually use are the
smoked turkey.
I'll have the mesquite pork please. Thank you. Mmm, smells delicious.
You say
mesquite.
No.
Smells salty and sexy.
No, it's either.
Could you like that peach cobbler one first?
No, I'm stupid. Sorry. It's the cotton linen.
Cotton linen.
Do that.
Cotton okay, linen. Cotton why? Because you didn't wash your sheets.
Have we introduced you?
Yeah.
Speedy is hilarious.
They say shit about your almost leather jacket. Look at it.
Almost leather.
Almost leather. Let me get my shit out now.
It's leather. Not quite.
Wow, happy new year.
Till got that Christmas shit on. Look here. So let me finish. Go back to the. So, okay, go.
Go back so, to what?
Oh my God.
So you finish eating.
Yes, sir.
Okay, cool.
Scented candles.
Scented candles.
We right there.
Smoked turkey.
TV's off.
Okay.
TV's off.
So you're engaging in conversation. Okay. Right? And then you go, would you like to put on something more comfortable?
Okay. T-shirt time.
Yes, always. So I get all my T-shirts. I cut the sleeves off.
Yes, sir.
So see titty meat.
Mm. Oh, okay. God.
All my girls got titty meat.
Right.
Oh God. And then he leans on my titty meat.
So I had this shirt since high school.
So I always make sure I cut them. You know, a little
at an angle.
A little wide.
At an angle, yeah.
So, titty, come on now. Mm-hmm. Anyway.
So are you listening to this, Zoe?
Yes.
So you put this on. Mm-hmm. So I go, hey, you know, we want to go in the room. Mm. We go in the room. And, you know, I got my.
What you got, Speedy?
I got my gym shorts.
Oh, your gym shorts.
I cut the front out.
You got your Moses Cologne.
You cut the front out?
Always, yeah, I cut the front out.
Who let the little Jewish man in here? Oh, that's your penis.
Oy vey.
It's your boy Speed Doggy Doggy now.
Oh, God.
It's your boy Speedy.
I'm the poetess.
Yes, it's the finger bang falsetto. TDP, Mr. 123 Knox, baby.
And of course, it's the white boy RT over here with the white boy Peninsula. I'm not by myself, though. I got a bunch of folks over here.
Yes, you do. Nikki Pam.
Hey, Pam. Without none. Also in the house.
Wow.
Very talented. What's that? What are you?
She said, what are you?
That's... What do you do? Okay. Oh, yeah, he be on the internet. Show your love for Mr. Zo Williams.
I'll let you know. Oh, God.
He's, let me.
Speedy want to get it started with me.
Right.
Speedy, let me redo that for Speedy. So.
Yeah, I don't interview.
Joining us in the studio right now is
this man,
acclaimed author.
Ain't that a bitch?
And radio host.
Wow. A good friend of Kumo D's.
If nothing else.
Please welcome Speedy. Zometheus Rising.
Wow. Zometheus. Happy New Year, Zo.
Isn't that a movie?
I appreciate it.
I gotta make sure they say it right. It's Zometheus.
No, it's Zometheus. You've been saying it wrong all along.
Me.
You've been saying it so gay.
You told me it was Zometheus.
I never told you that. And you've vowed to say it wrong from here on out.
Mm.
I thought it was Zometheus.
No.
Odetheus. Now he drops the Z.
So Z is silent.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Oh, so you, Zango.
Zango, hysterical.
Also in the house, very talented comedian.
This guy.
He really gonna mess this up.
Right.
No, I'm trying to, you know. Anyway.
You super. Ain't trying hard enough.
Oh.
Nine kids. This nigga's up at your house.
You mad because she got one more than you?
Wow.
Oh, I beat him by one.
So she's Phil Jackson, you Red Auerbach.
Baby's jumping
in the house is the very talented Trizah.
Yes.
Thank you.
Happy New Year.
Thanks for coming to hang out with us.
And thank you for letting me come and hang
out. Is that
out.
Leather? What is it?
I don't know. I don't know
like
what
makeshift?
It is.
Leather linen.
It's cute because it looked wrinkled up. Like it's supposed to be like
it's,
a little.
It's cute, Trizah. Don't let him.
I thought it was cute. And I be trying to look as cute as I can for $40. So if you don't like it, nigga, take me shopping.
Ooh.
Now,
I like it.
Get your ass in the car.
Right. Suck some punk. How you doing, Trizah?
I'm absolutely
what'd you do for
wonderful.
Your New Year's? Did you get some?
No, I haven't had none in 2 years. It's 2013.
Wow.
2013 to be my third year. Yeah.
Maybe why?
It's, maybe it's you. Maybe
yes,
it's you.
But, well, choice. Because I don't just lay up. These little young girls messing up for you. You know, they giving it up for free and stuff. I got big girl bills. Because we can trade some rent. See, you can rent it out. Just like I got to rent my apartment, you can rent some coochie, but you can't just have
how
none.
How much?
606. That's how much.
I got the six on the back end. I got that front end six.
Yeah, pay the rent in the car. No, let me. I got to de-stress. I can't be worried about no penis if I got bills and stuff. So if you just pay all my bills,
see,
that's
the problem.
You
getting penis. I got
penis.
Dick over here. This dick over here.
Oh, for real? Yeah. Well, you know, I done reached around. So.
Uh-oh.
Oh, you felt it?
You got a New Year's resolution?
I
felt Speedy's penis?
Oh, okay. It's on the tape. It's when I reached around before.
Oh.
Remember
oh.
And what did you feel?
Yeah, y'all made me.
Ain't that a bitch? A dick.
I feel
what
no
kind of gummy bear was it? Was it a cherry?
I can tie it in a knot.
My tongue.
Oh, damn.
So wait, okay, you felt it and you felt what now?
I ain't got none yet, so shit, look, we ain't, I don't know. He supposed to put something in my foxhole this year, so.
Oh, really?
Oh, wow,
Speedy. Uh-oh. We gonna have a baby since he got a grandbaby now. He had the youngest kid in the family, so.
Congratulations.
I ain't talking about shit with the grandbaby
for those of you who are having problems with the stream, you can click on listen live and you can listen to the show. We restarted the stream. I don't know if it's
they
better
said it was
or not.
Better. I just got
it's
a text.
Better.
They
okay,
better.
Cool. Oh, okay. Hit us up. The phone lines are open 323-965-1600.
Zo Williams, what'd you do for New Year's, man?
Oh, man. Like I
okay,
said.
Okay, cool. Moving on with the show.
Is that what we doing? I'm going to let you get one more and then.
Uh-oh.
It's going to release the hounds?
Yeah, so it's going to be a problem.
Ooh. Zo's pretty good, too.
Yeah, it's going to be a problem, Speedy.
You were saying about your son, man. What happened?
One more.
Oh, he fractured his wrist, so he's out.
Is this the star basketball player?
Yeah. And that's what we had tournaments all Christmas time, and
right.
Somebody, he was going up for a dunk.
Is he ranked yet?
Mm-hmm. He was going for a dunk, and somebody came from behind and pushed him out the sky.
And this is in the Christmas tournament?
Yeah, and he fell on his wrist.
That's not cool, man.
Now, as a dad, did you want to go down there and do the beatdown?
You know what was the funnest part of the whole shit? I missed him. I missed him getting hurt.
Okay. Uh-oh.
Because Faison and Tony Robbins were at the game.
Tony Robbins.
Roberts was at the game. And when I tell you.
Comedy.
It was comedy.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
The motherfuckers was yelling, do what I told you. Do what we practiced. You know, just yelling. And
they have kids in the league, too?
Well,
I think Tony does, though. Right?
Tony's son plays on my son's team.
Yeah, yeah.
Or his stepson.
When are we going to get him on the show, Speedy?
They was cutting up.
Tony's
so
always
I couldn't
on
even
road.
Watch the damn game.
He's on.
Wow,
he's
they love him.
Tony does the Shaq tour. So yeah. They're always out on the road.
Yeah.
Shouts out to the Diesel.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. You're more than welcome to come to a game, Speedy.
Well, he's on the bench.
Well, no, he's not playing.
Yeah, he's on the bench.
Okay.
Yeah, I saw him when he fell. He was on top of the pyramid.
I already did 7 cartwheels, and that 8th one was a motherfucker.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
I did show you my son, Brooklyn. He did dunk. He's 7 years old.
It's Photoshop, though.
It was a 7-foot rim.
Okay.
He did dunk it.
Okay, yeah. Good. Yeah.
Yes.
And scene.
Actually,
good to have you here, Zo. Good memories.
We actually have some talent coming up.
Impossible.
In the house.
Okay.
So we're going to take a quick break, get him situated.
Speedy will be jealous.
Hit us up, you guys. 323-965-1600. And we'll be back after this break.
Happy New Year. DJ Always, we're in the mix.
Merry New Year.
It's your boy Speedy. They are here. The new Reach Around Radio t-shirts are in the house. For a small donation of $25 or more, you will get your t-shirt sent out right away. We got sizes XL to 3X for the men. Ladies, we got those baby tees, medium to large. And for my big girls, just buy the 3X and cut it. Yeah. Go to teamrar.com. That's teamrar.com to get your t-shirts right now. Buy a t-shirt, bitch. That sound mean? It means Reach Around Radio is going on a cruise.
It's possible.
Oh, it's possible, my brother. Join Reach Around Radio and the whole crew August 24th through the 29th for our first annual RAR Comedy Cruise.
2013.
Where are we leaving from?
We leaving out of Miami August 24th through the 29th. 5 days of fun and a whole lot of fun.
And where are we going?
To Jamaica, little darling. We're going to Jamaica.
To find out more information about the RAR Comedy Cruise, go to our website, teamrar.com, and click the link that says Cruise to Jamaica. To book the cruise, call 562-774-1890 or email divinepublicrelations@gmail.com. Get a $50 deposit in before January 15th, and you guaranteed to be on the ship.
And book early because the RAR Comedy Cruise will be sold out. Remember, go to teamrar.com or divinepublicrelations.com and call 562-774-1890.
Come get your cruise on, punk.